Summerfields may be a great supermarket, but it isn't one of the most beautiful buildings in Whitney High Street. But the top floor hides something very different. The offices above the supermarket have been empty for 3 years, but now they're home to 7 local artists.
Taking off a life of its own, and now it's snowed under. I just don't understand why it hadn't been done before. We've put an offer in on the floor below us, but that will be filled the first day. I needed something to do and thought, well, if I had a place, my friends would come in and I could chat, we could drink coffee and we could paint. Eventually found this place in October. I offered what I thought was a reasonable rent, and it was accepted.
It suddenly came to life when I put the white bits in here with the shading, and you brought the curve of the buildings.
Yeah.
We painted, we repaired, cleared up.
Having a central place to come to every single day, to associate with other artists who are doing the same thing, who are trying to make a living out of their art, is a very, very positive thing for Whitney.
We're currently running just beginners drawing classes. We're going to move into painting, stained glass workshops, computers for artists, Photoshop courses, sculpture, calligraphy, anything. Or somebody's going to be teaching knitting of objects and fashion as well.
Well, I think it's remarkable, really, because here in a high street of a normal market town is this sort of centre of art and energy and culture, let alone in a building like this. So they've done a great job.
I have been extremely productive. I produce about 500% more than I would have produced at home in the converted garage. We have a professional looking space where we can invite perhaps people from galleries who might want to show our work. They can come in and everything's on display here.
If you look at the variety of the work, it's outstanding for such a small and new establishment. But I think the quality of the work is terrific, and testimony to that is how long people are staying here just to look and gaze at the artwork. It's really terrific.
We're not waiting for art weeks to happen where people can connect up with their studios dotted all around the place. It is a real focal point.
It's dawning on me now. I just thought I was finding something to alleviate the boredom. But now I realise it's something has been achieved here. And I'll now work even harder at it and may turn it into something really successful.